Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to control your LEDs like a pro using the WLED. Whether you are new to smart lighting or an experienced maker, this video will get you up and running quickly. The WLED is an awesome open source project that lets you control addressable LEDs with just an ESP32 or ESP8266 or some other boards. You can create stunning light effects, sync your lights with music, and even control them via your phone. You just need an ESP32 or ESP8266, an addressable LED like WS2812B, and some wires. You'll need the WLED firmware, which will flash to the ESP board. Don't worry, it's super easy. Go to the WLED website, choose the desired version, and click Install. Then you'll be prompted to select the port. My ESP is connected to the TTY ACM0. Click OK to connect and click Install WLED. After installation, you can configure the Wi-Fi settings. Here I am using my phone to connect. Now let's open the WLED app and see what we can do. You can turn your LEDs on and off, adjust the brightness, or select from a library of cool effects like rainbow, strobe, and more. The LED hookup is pretty simple. Just connect the 5-volt pin of the ESP to the power line of the LED strip and connect the ground to the ground and the data input of the LED strip to any of the GPIO, and make sure to use a common ground between the board and the LED. WLED mobile application is also available. You have to configure the LED preferences. You have many options. You can just go through them if you wish to. Most importantly, you need to type in the GPIO pin you are using for the RGB LED and the number of LEDs in that strip. That's it, you can control the lights. If you have already worked with these cool RGB LEDs, you know how tough it is to get the code running like the way you desire. Here with this WLED app, you can pretty much do anything as you want. Super customizable, cool effects are already pre-installed with it. For today's WLED tutorial, with this setup you can create amazing lighting effects for any occasion, whether it's for your desk, home decor, or even a party. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more awesome content. Let me know in the comments what lighting projects you are working on and which one is your favorite.